This room is everything. I love everything about this room. But I'm gonna go do some yoga right there outside on the balcony overlooking the beach. Are you ready to see this view? Look at it. Good morning, mister. Hello. You're here to do yoga with me? It was raining early this morning. The people are already out on the beach holding a mat. I'm about to go do some yoga and get my day started. I've been a tourist in my own town. It is hot and I just had a very good meal and I want to see what I can explore, you know, on this adventure. I'm exploring my own town. That's the new thing. I mean, I say this year I'm not going to travel. I'm not going to fly, you know. I'm just going to explore and see what Florida has to offer. What I mean, people spend their money to come here on vacation. So I'm going to be a tourist in my own town. That's what I say. So that's what I'm doing. I'm just exploring what Florida has to offer. You know, I've been to Key West. I want to go back there. I'm in Fort Lauderdale by the sea this weekend, which is basically my, you know, my area. I want to go to Naples. I've been there before, but I want to go. And I also want to visit Kelly Park. So I'm going to really, you know, anytime I go on these Florida excursion, I'll do little videos so you guys can see what Florida has to offer. So you can come here and visit, because I mean, I live here and I don't enjoy half of what it has to offer. So yeah, I'm going to join the rest of the people that live here and really enjoy life and see what, you know, Florida has to offer. Do you ever wonder why we call each other bitches but don't want someone else to call us that? If you don't want to be addressed as a bitch, do not use it amongst your friends. Simple. So I'm at my table and, like, you know, you have a group of women at their table and they're addressing each other as bitches. And I'm pretty sure if a guy addressed them as that, they won't appreciate it. So, you know, why call yourself that, you know? Oh, I'm ready to go and just sleep. Just the food alone. I did have a glass of champagne or two. It's my birthday weekend. That's my excuse. Headed back to hotel to just regather ourselves. Right? We made it to the hotel room. It was a task. These are the most comfortable shoes. If you have to walk, trust me, we'll get you up here. So finally made it back to the hotel. I'm just gonna rest up and rejuvenate for later. I love dancing. Let's get that out there. I love to dance. I really love, you know, to just move and shake my groove thing. So hopefully I get some dancing in tonight. I'm gonna try. So I'm gonna rest. If I don't rest, I will be going to bed earlier. So I'm gonna get some rest and see if we can get some dancing in, you know, later on. I could literally wake up to that view every day and will be just in heaven, you know, just be at peace. Like that view, the sounds, it's just everything. It's like my own kind of retreat, you know. So I'm enjoying. Morning. Like it was windy. Lots of pots got turned over. Going on the beach. This makes me want to go get my bathing suit and jump in this water. The temperature is so nice, yo. Saying goodbye to this beautiful room.
Please.